Summit League tournament come Summit League fans. Local businesses like the Blarney Stone in Sioux Falls prepare every year for the spectators.
Well, we've seen a lot of families coming out early before the games, which has really increased our business, as well as we've seen a late night business after 9 o'clock, people over 21 coming out and enjoying some drinks after the games.
The Summit League Basketball Championships are going to conclude the day after tomorrow with the men's and women's title games.